Welcome back to the Texas music scene, friends. Seth James put out a bluesy and soulful collection of songs for his first solo record in 10 years with the release of 2019's Good Life. He covered one of his musical heroes, Scottish soul man Frankie Miller, with a version of the song Little Angel. Here's more on that from Seth.
Another song that we're going to do today is Little Angel. That's a Frankie Miller song. I did a Frankie Miller song on the last record, and if everything goes my way, I'll probably do a Frankie Miller song on the next two records. It's just one of my favorites, and I don't think enough people get to hear his music. And I found out about Frankie Miller through Delbert McClinton's music. He cut a song called Be Good to Yourself, mid-70s. And I just started digging, and it was really kind of hard to find. I found a lot of songs that he had written. The Bellamy Brothers had a hit with one of his songs. He had a song on the Urban Cowboy soundtrack. But Frankie Miller is just, he is the most soulful singer that I know of. You know, he's my guy. And when I think of all my other favorite singers, they kind of seem like they emulate him. Even the early Rod Stewart, you know, kind of rock and roll days. Frankie really, I think, was a big influence on a lot of people. Didn't have a really long career in the public eye, and had some health issues and retired for the most part. But I'm definitely one of my top three guys for sure. He's just a great inspiration to me, one of my favorite singers. So we put that one on the album, and we'll do it today.
There's a smile.